We have a 12 news update for you this morning. We're learning more about a deadly stabbing in Claiborne County. It happened around 6:30 p.m. at an apartment complex near Port Gibson. Sheriff Edward Goods tells us that a 16-year-old boy was stabbed by a 14-year-old girl. We don't know if other people were involved. Stay with us as we learn more.